Nearly two decades since we were introduced to one magnificent Moggy and Shrek, Puss in Boots is back. And I sat down with two of the film's stars, Antonio Banderas and Salma Hayek.
I am Puss in Boots. Holy frijoles. Hey, Giant! You want to see something cool?
Gracias, the legend will never die.
I love the concept of Puss in Boots being on his last life. If you both had nine lives, is there anything that you'd try that you'd normally be too nervous to do?
Absolutely, yes. I will jump in a parachute, I will do...
You've done that.
I didn't do that.
No?
No.
Well,
why are you saying
only...
that? You didn't jump
because
in a parachute.
Because you're a daredevil. Oh, with all the stunts, he loves the crazy stunts.
Yeah.
The more difficult, the more he loves it.
Well, no, but
oh, I would absolutely go to space in this life, too.
I would like to see you in space.
Oh, I'd love to. I feel like I've had nine lives. And I think that, in a way, it can be like a parallel between the different stages of this one life. It's really interesting when you get to our age, the maturity comes where you go, oh, I have one left, you know, because we've lived so many lives already.
I don't know what you're talking about, but yes.
You know exactly. So I think we're on our eighth life.
Really?
No, seventh.
Ah.
Except Antonio wants to live 365 years, so maybe you're only on your number two life.
I have nine lives.
And how many times have you died already?
No, Puss in Boots doesn't need a spotter. Watch! Watch! A cat always lands on his feet. Watch!
It's been more than 10 years since we've seen these characters on the big screen. Was it easy to get back into the groove of things?
It's very embarrassing to say what I'm going to say, but it's actually kind of easy. It's almost like you are riding a bicycle. Once you know what the character is all about, what his voice is, going back to him is not that difficult. What is interesting is that they don't want you only for your voice. They want your opinion too.
And you are soft boss. Kitty soft paw.
I got to know my character a lot deeper in this time around. I got to understand her a lot better. And improvise a lot more.
I don't trust you.
Trust me.
You gotta trust him. Look at those eyes.
You call that cute?
And with the paws, am I doing it?
Stop. You're gonna give yourself a hernia.
Do you have a favorite improvised line that made it in?
I really like when I look at the place and this beautiful place, this forest, and I say, oh, this is so colorful. I wish I had my quinceañera here. Any kind of improvisation that brings in our culture or some of our words in Spanish, for me, I love the most.
We're gonna wake them up with a wave of passion they've never felt before.
Hell yeah.
You both have some pretty big projects coming up in 2023, Magic Mike 3 and the newest Indiana Jones.
Who is this man?
I'm her godfather.
Is there anything you can tease about them?
Oh, I can tell you, you're gonna see a dance like you've never seen before.
Get back.
In Indiana, we didn't have that type of fun. We were just in another level. Weeps and, you know.
Very iconic.
Pray for mercy from Puss in Boots.
Espresso.
There is your Boxing Day trip to the movies sorted. Puss in Boots lands in cinemas the day after Christmas. Great one for the whole family.